Lord God, indeed we glorify you. For your infallible word. That wonderful written revelation of you and your plan for us this day. As snow and rain fall from the skies to meet our needs, so you have condensed your thoughts, which are vastly higher than all human thoughts, into written down form. We are so grateful that you cared enough to communicate with us in this clear, unchanging, always accessible way, so that your thoughts are now available at all times to refresh and nourish and teach us, and that you are still a communicating God, speaking these words to us as we are attentive to you this morning. As we read and meditate with a listening heart, what a privilege it is to store your word in our hearts, where you can use it at any moment to bless us and guide us this day, our going out and our coming in, to keep us from sinning against you and to be a storehouse of inspired words that the Spirit can bring to our mind to help others. Thank you that in your word we can see your face and hear your voice. We can discover your will and your pathways for living and serving this day and always. We can develop deeper faith and confidence. Thank you that The Holy Spirit inspired your word and uses it to enlighten and guide us and to change us more and more into your image, from one degree of glory to another. Knowing that all scripture is inspired by you, O Lord God, and profitable for teaching, for our reproof, for our correction, and for training in righteousness, that we, your children, may be adequate, equipped for every good work that you have signed for us this day and on a daily basis. We thank you. For your love. Your mercies. Your grace. And your goodness. That you have showered upon us this morning. Amen.